Hi, I'm Marilee Birchfield, a reference librarian in Thomas Cooper Library. Do you have assignments that require you to use empirical articles? Do you know how to tell if an article is empirical? An empirical article reports on empirical research. Empirical research includes experiments, studies, and clinical trials that observe and measure different phenomena. The authors of an empirical article are the researchers who conducted the experiment. Through the article, they communicate their findings to the broader research community. Not all instructors may be explicit in their expectations, but generally speaking, at the college level, professors presume you'll use scholarly sources, including empirical studies in the social sciences and sciences. How can you tell if an article is empirical? First, evaluate the source. Empirical articles are published in academic journals. What's the name of the source? Look at the title of the source for clues if it's academic. Having an abstract, which is a short summary, before the rest of the article is a good clue itself that you've got a scholarly source. The abstract is a great place to begin when trying to determine if an article reports on an empirical study. Does the abstract describe an experiment or study? Does it mention a sample size or the number of people who participated in the study? Are you still not certain if an article is the sort of source you want to cite? Besides the abstract, look for a methodology section. It may even have the word methodology as a header. The methodology section is where the authors describe how they set up their experiment, including what was measured and how. There'll be another section that discusses the results of the experiment. These aren't the only sections you should pay attention to, but each is key to understanding the empirical study. You should also expect to see a reference list of other sources at the end of the article. Now it's your turn. Go to guides.library.sc.edu/empirical. Scan the few articles that are posted. Look for the clues we covered. Then quiz yourself on whether each article qualifies as empirical and something you would want to cite in your own research paper. The webpage also has a short video on limiting searches in PsycINFO to find only empirical studies. I hope this was helpful. More questions? Ask a librarian.